was the tallest building in the world for more than 40 years. From 1931 until 1973, when they completed the Twin Towers of the World Trade Center. Yep, the Empire Building was finished in 1931, in the middle of the Great Depression. And because it was the middle of the Great Depression, they couldn't rent all the offices right away. So for several years, New Yorkers referred to the building not as the Empire State Building, but as the Continental State Building. They don't have that problem or most of the offices. Because the Empire State Building is not residential, just office building. The main moneymaker for the corporation is the Empire State Building. It's a gold. Can anybody tell me